Hello students, today we shall see the conceptual framework for interactive graphics. So that is a little more in detail about the hardware and the graphics system and how the graphics gets displayed on the digital screen. Okay. So if you see this block diagram, in this block diagram we have the peripheral devices that we have connected, that is the keyboard and the monitor that we have connected, and whatever the input that we provide with the keyboard and whatever the output that we get in the monitor. So all that is done with the help of these three softwares that are shown here one after the other, that is the graphic system, application program and the application model. Okay, so all these three are responsible for making our user input process, and then whatever we want to have it on our screen, so gets displayed. Okay, so we shall see in detail about each and every concept of this. There is the hardware level. At the hardware level, so the computer receives the input from the interactive devices, whatever we have connected, and the output outputs the images and the graphics to the display device. Okay, so the software mainly has these three components, particularly to this computer graphics, where we are talking about the conceptual framework of the graphics. So the first one is the application program, then the application model, and then third one is the graphic system. So going one after the other, so the first one is the application program. As we all know, we will be using many number of application programs that we have installed in our system, that is your maybe your paint software or your Photoshop or whatever, or any other graphical user interface, so which is open and then you are working with. Okay, so the application program, what it does is it actually creates, stores and retrieves from the application model. So application model is what is in the beginning of the block diagram, where it was the first block that we saw. So from that it receives and it retrieves the data, and it creates the data, so it stores the data, and whatever it does, that is the application program, whatever it does, so it does that with the help of the application model. And what the application program does is it first handles the user input, so whatever the input that we provided, so that is handled by the application program. Okay, so next is the application model. So what we have in this application model? Application model is actually it is a model, it is a database, so which represents the data or the objects which are to be pictured on the screen. So if I have something to be displayed on the screen, so graphical user interface, with the help of that you have opened an app or you have opened an image, so you have opened a particular software, whatever you are doing with the user input, so whatever you want to open it, so everything is first represented as data, and whatever we have to picture it on the screen, so that is represented in the application model. And all the details, where does it store? It is stored in the application database. So therefore application database and application model are the main components which actually store the data which is to be pictured. Okay, then the graphic system. So we shall see the graphic system. So the graphic system, what is graphic system is? It's a series of commands what we have. So series of command which contains both detailed geometric descriptions of what is to be viewed and the attributes of the describing, that is attributes in the sense I have an image, and for the image what are the different colors the screen has to use, and then the size of it, its resolutions, everything are treated as attributes of the particular image what we have to screen it on the display. Okay, so the description and the commands, everything is stored in the graphic system, and the graphic system produces the picture from the detailed descriptions and passes the user's input to the application program. Because finally, the user provides input and also the user manages the application program, but the user never comes in direct contact with the application model or the database or the graphic system. So graphic system is what is very internal, and it acts as an intermediate between the application program and the hardware devices that we have connected. That is our monitor or any display device that we have connected. So that and the application program. So between these two we have the intermediate graphic system actually, and therefore we as a regular users, as a lay users, we never come in contact with the graphic system. So graphic system is very internal and it does all this job for us. So what we actually tackle is, what we actually handle is only the input that we provide to the application program. So application program is the only one with which we actually have the direct contact. The user has the direct contact. So the graphic system, it should produce the images and it should do all the processing or whatever it has to do. So it has to pass it to the application program. So it only does what is graphic system does only, it has a series of commands. And then how the series of commands execute, so they are executed according to the detailed descriptions the application model stores itself in the application database. So like this the chain goes on. And then next going to how the graphic system actually describes what is to be viewed. So the models are the application specific. So model, whatever the application model that is generated or stored, it is very application specific. So to a particular application we have a particular model, and are created independently of any other display device. So whatever the display device that you are going to use, so that doesn't matter. That is, what is the resolution of your screen, what is the type of monitor that you are using, what is the smartphone screen you are using. So whatever it may be. So independent of that, so the model, it creates a specific data what is to be viewed. And then the application program, what it does is it converts the description of the portion of the model to be viewed from the internal representation of the geometry. So and then what do we mean by geometry then? So in this graphic system, geometry is nothing but it's the basic primitive things that we draw. So what are the basic primitive things, geometric primitive things that we draw? Is a line, a rectangle, a polygon, or 2D text. So whatever we have to draw it on the screen, so that forms the primitive geometric models. So the primitive geometric models are stored in application model. And then in the last slide, where you can see the how the interaction is handled. Interaction is handled by, so user as and when he keeps on choosing the options, so he is made to enter into the select sections with the application program. What all he selects, so all those things keep on happening to our image. That is, you delete image, you create image, you change your image, you change the color of the image, you change the resolution of the image. So whatever the transactions that you want to do over the image, all that is done according to the user input. So application program does all this. So this is the basic concept of the conceptual framework for the interactive graphics. Thank you.